The gate is missing something.
Stauf's not joining us for dinner.
I guess our host wants us to fend for ourselves.
Great. Is there anything to drink?
My dear Mr. Knox, how good of you to come during these difficult financial times. I believe everybody deserves a second chance, just as I got a new lease on life.
Look, you can see the available rooms, and it even can give hints. It can even solve puzzles for you if you're stuck. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Maybe each group needs to have four different buttons. time for dessert.
Rotten luck.
Stauf seems to know all about us.
Yes, he himself seems to have... No, it's a classic magic hat. But things are not always what they seem in this place. Another hat locked inside a box. I get it, Stauf. You want me to play escape artist.
When Henry left the orphanage, he started moving from town to town, taking his puppets with him. He performed at county fairs and opened for many well-known magicians.
Must be a way to get that key. rabbits out of hats and sawing a lady in half. Stauf sure loves the classics. Wouldn't fit through this hole. But a tiny hand might.
If you're stuck, you can spend it at the spirit board in return for solutions.
My dear Mr. Temple.
That was a bit more challenging. Now, what is this next trickery? Presto! Now, let's see who's hiding in here.
Enjoy your little victory while it lasts.
Okay, Mr. Stauf. I know you're here somewhere. I know you can hear me.
welcome such a noble and long-standing member of our community to my house. And it pains me to see your good family name has fallen from grace in recent years.
Path of life, all twisting and turning. From the cradle to the grave, huh, Stauf?
Thank you.
those years, to all those mistakes.
This place, it feels like it's...
Stauf's looking to make a deal, but the right deal needs the right information. Stauf must have hidden something here. Stauf seems to know my taste. Perhaps there's a clue in here. That's no good. I'm pretty sure I need to light all the tiles. This is impossible. I've got to make sure I pass every single tile. There's the safe. That's where Stauf's been hiding his secrets.
You haven't beaten me yet.
Stauf Toys Internal Operations.
Secrets will be mine.
Just like your ABCs.
Tricks. Stauf knows. He's been eyeing the company. He knows all about our financial troubles. There must be a clue nearby. Stauf is toying with us. How can he possibly have that letter?
Enjoy your little victory while it lasts.
But Stauf mentioned a proposition. Let's see. What was his message again?
Without an audience, Henry Stauf the puppeteer became destitute. Forced to sell his puppets for a pittance, he started looking for jobs. But there were none, and no one would take the outsider in.
A library without books? Unlikely. Oh yeah, there's something going on here. I can move the weights of the clock. Thank you. room is back in order.
Oh boy, thanks!
Done! The next one will be harder.
Magic bookcases, living skeletons? Ridiculous. Now, where does Stauf keep the wine? And where is Stauf, for that matter?
As Stauf's money ran out, he went to his bank, but they refused to give him a loan. With nothing left to barter with, he resorted to begging, ignored by all. No one spared him a dime. And the warm summer breeze turned into a cold winter gale.
What's this brew? Soup? Not bad, but it needs a little something. That's one. A little bit of spice will give it more flavor. just what the suit needed. That makes two. It's frozen to the plate. Coming up. Now it's a proper brew.
Oh boy, thanks!
So, you live to play another day.
Madman's playroom. Well, there must be something here to explain all of this. and the queen is lethal in any direction.
Thank you.
It's a chess piece. Probably part of another one of Stauf's twisted games.
Embittered, he started to resent all those sanctimonious townspeople.
Another chess piece. Well, I see where this is going.
Thank you.
certain luck.
All this just for me? The floor tells them where to go, but it needs something extra. A jewelry box? For me? Henry Stauf, you are quite the generous host.
Gorgeous. Perfect for a night out. Time to unite these two lovers. How romantic. The floor tells them where to go, but it needs something extra. Solved. Time to do some dancing of my own. I just need a partner. A room full of dolls. What if the rumors were true? Something feels very wrong here.
Shadows surrounding Stauf started to call his name. They were his friends, they whispered. And then they entered his dreams. They showed him a beautiful doll. It seemed alive somehow, its gaze haunting. The next day, the image still festered in his mind, and he carved the small figure out of a dead branch, and he made the doll just as he saw it in his dream.
The dolls seem to be having a tea party. But who sits where?
Angela!
Another doll head. Now, which doll do you belong to?
Ben!
no toy for a child. Stauf, you have a very sick mind. Your head.
Ken.
That's all the heads. But I wonder if all the dolls are in the right place. The dolls seem to be having a tea party. But who sits where?
Lara.
But I wonder if all the dolls are in the right place.
Lara.
Angela.
There we go. All in the right place. So detailed. So full of...
Help us! Please!
What children?
Can't you hear them? Listen!
My dear, I must confess, I'm not at all gifted. Not even from the Far East. I'm from the Bronx.
Shh. Help me! I can't move!
Mommy?
Mommy!
I want my mommy!
I want my mommy!
I want my dolly! We had dolls too!
We had dolls too!
I got very sick.
I didn't wake up.
Huh. Stories were all true. Every child who played with a Stauf doll felt ill and died. These dolls
contain the children's souls!
Pledge of six and the seventh guest.
The one who opens realms.
The Toymaker's revenge.
The boy on the chessboard.
Save him, please.
We have to get him out of here before the others get to him. You go upstairs. I'll go down.
Keep it together, Brian. Just another business deal.
Look at all those puzzles.
The shadows surrounding Stauf started to call his name. They were his friends, they whispered. And then they entered his dreams. They showed him a beautiful doll. It seemed alive somehow. Its gaze haunting. The next day, the image still festered in his mind, and he carved the small figure out of a dead branch, and he made the doll just as he saw it in his dream.
It's a theremin. Move your hand to the antenna, and the note goes up.
Thank you.
You'll be so lucky next time.
Where are you? Show yourself! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
Kid, are you up here? Wires are all fried.
You're a failure, Edward. You'll never find him.
Go away.
Incompetent. Inadequate. Inimitable.
Shut up! Shut up! These must be Stauf's designs. It's a model of the house. Ah, is this where you planned out all your twisted little games, Stauf?
Here to help. Come with me to safety.
I said shut up.
That must have opened something inside the house. I think I know where. Down in the basement.
The voice has sent him to an inn at the nearby town of Harley on the Hudson. The innkeeper had a daughter. Stauf offered the doll and in turn got a place to stay. A simple transaction. The first of many.
Hello, boy. Are you down here?
The voices told Stauf to open up a shop, and soon every boy and girl in town wished for a Stauf toy. A Stauf toy is a toy for life, people said, and no two are alike. The mysterious Mr. Stauf grew wealthy overnight.
looks disturbing. But what could it mean?
Enjoy your little victory while it lasts.
Got it. Oh no, that poor boy. Stauf must be stopped.
He has got a little treat for you.
Some kind of roach hotel. It's a dangerous world, and full of spiders. Here's another one. Are trapped. Thank you.
Power. Julia Heine. Always looking back and growing more bitter by the minute.
Can go in.
You did it! Only together can we stop him. And we must stop him now.
Well done, Professor. Your turn, Professor.
Damn, why do they do that?
To roll again.
My turn.
The never-ending night will end.
That won't help. Well done, Professor. Your move.
was pointless. And now, it's your turn. Curses! Are they supposed to be on my side? Your turn, Professor!
That one should be safe. For now.
Now it's my turn. Move. Let me show you how it's done. Well done, Professor. Let me show you how it's done. Another turn? What did I do?
Crazy, sick, and mean!
Let's go this way instead. My turn. And now, it's your turn.
It should be safe from the toy maker there.
Your move.
again. It should be safe from the toymaker there.
My turn.
Turn, Professor. Let me show you how it's done.
My turn. Nothing can touch this one. Your move. Your turn, Professor.
Good. It's protected.
Now it's my turn. Don't get too comfortable. You haven't beaten me yet. My turn. That wasn't part of the deal. Let's go this way instead. Damn, why do they do that?
Thank you.
Now it's my turn. Let's save some time here. It's your turn.
We get to roll again.
Now it's my turn.
Your turn, Professor.
That won't help you. Damn, why do they do that? That wasn't part of the deal. How can this be?
You did it. I remember everything. Now there's only one thing left to do.
Thank you.
No! This can't be! They told me what to do!
Henry, stop! Your spell has been broken!
No!
They told me what to do!